In this month's People article, we are entitled Painting a New Canvas, and we learn about a doctor who has turned to art after suffering a brain injury. She used to be a doctor, but now her life has taken a detour, and we learn how she deals with that detour in her life. I think this is a really inspirational article for us to think about. How do we deal with detours in our life? But Albert, I wanted to ask you, what did you take away from this article?
Well, like you mentioned, it's really inspirational. I think the main takeaway for me is that, hey, life doesn't end when your career, when you can't perform in your career anymore. That your life isn't all just about your job.
Right. You know? And I wanted to ask you, have you ever had a detour in your life?
Oh, gosh. Nothing that comes to mind. But usually when we say a detour is something when it's unplanned. Mm. It's not the normal road or route that you would take. How about yourself, Amanda?
Yeah, even moving to Asia was a detour in my life, which turned out to be a great detour. So I think we also need to realize that sometimes the detours in our life will bring more adventure in our life. So if this is something that you are considering or thinking about, make sure you check out this month's People article.